Or says Alonso Best begin down our incident with Kuzinga alongside is Patong Patong, then followed by Willing Willy. Alonso Hall running by the Liz Kuzing. Two lengths watching in third is Patong Patong, and racing in port Willing Willy by Brel Pip is signature move alongside Kalia Loreto. Then down our inside is Eye of Jack. Alonso Hall Kuzing rushing up our heels, and now is Patong Patong to take the lead. Now we have Patong Patong by about two lengths, squeezing in second, Alonso in third, Willing Willy in fourth. Here comes Calle Loreto now trying to get closer in people inside the last 600. That is still Patong Patong by about three lengths now. Willing Willy, Alonso moving up, Calle Loreto the outside as they come down at the last 100. And it's still Patong Patong by about two lengths. Calle Loreto now in second, Alonso Hall, then comes Willing William down to the finish. And it's still Patong Patong by about 10 lengths now over Calle Loreto, Alonso Hall, and nearing the finish line. It's all 1A Patong Patong. Second, Calle Loreto, Alonso Hall. 6, Mizaka, I object, Willing Willy.
Outstanding favorite. Ang unang tumuwid ng finish line, that is 1A Patong Patong, easy winner. Driven by King Flores, and then ang dating hanapin is 1-8-3. 6 and 2, yun ang ating narinig. Then 7, pang-anim Super 6, Willy. Tignan natin ang prebang na itala ni Patong Patong. Ito, magaling. Itong best time for the day, 124.6, ha? Flips of 12 in a fraction, 22 in a fraction, 23 in a fraction, then 26, 124.6 total time. Congratulations ang rider niyan, si Jonathan King Flores. Ang owner niyan ay si Ken Logistics. Then ang trainer, niya walang iba kundi si Dali, Don Clarito, Tito Alvarez. Siguradong masayang masaya si Boss Tito sa pagkakapanalo ng dati.